Here I have a deck of cards. I'm going to have one of the cards selected. For example, the Five of Spades. Now, I'll shuffle the card into the deck. And finally, I'm going to locate the card really fast. In fact, I set my phone's timer to 2 seconds. I'll start the timer, spread the cards, and that was fast. And under the phone is a card, the Five of Spades.